I thank the son of late Philip Effiong, General Effiong, for your patience since morning. I think patience is hereditary. Your father was patient with Biafra. Now, we are at a crossroad, but we must be tactful. We must be tactful. The Igbo man believes too much in universal justice and universal equity. That unfortunately, in the world, no race in the world that believes in universal justice and universal equity had done well. What brought us to where we are today, brought us very down, was the coup of 66. And I have said time without number. In 1966, those young majors who of the Igbo extraction that participated in that coup were very stupid. They were mad. The reason is that in 1966, the Igbos had dominated the social, economic, political space of Nigeria. You had two premiers, three university vice chancellors, the IG of police, Lishose Deti, the army. You don't plan a coup against government that you are in charge. We went in and lost out everything. Sir, it's like man you query they may buy Shabia. Okuta na man a River State to them the query na maya kahamo pongwe han or cheche. O take rendi you query. 40 years after River State, H River State. But today I went to Lord Cheche, the worst confusion won't you query now you end you clock or catch up on wine. I chop on wine, I be wakwa. Are you getting me? What the River State no? I did United as in the Igbo, I got River State forever. Because I'm winning on record. Ndona Sibo na River State constitute through 72% of the voting strength of River State. But even if you have number, you don't have unity, that number will be useless. The Fulania in Kayana Nigeria is a minority. In Nigeria, they're a minority. So how come that the minorities are ruling the majority? How come that they are ruling the Hausa? How come that they took over a Loren? So anytime you complain, you go back and ask question. Why are we not? It's not number. It is not because Pulani is Ubribu. All because Pulani Uwene organization and leadership. And that is what ADF want to offer to Ndunasu Igbo. Leadership and organization. It's not number. Nowhere in the world can number Nache. A man who only 5 children or 3 children can organize his family, rule an entire community forever, if they don't think. In a Loren, in 1837, how did Alimi take over leadership of a Loren from Afonja? Afonja invited him to drive away a laughing of oil. He successfully did it, eliminated Afonja, and enthroned his dynasty. Less than 0.1% of a Loren Fulani yet are ruling the Yorubas that constitute more than 99.9%. It is our number, our strategy, our number in Emilia. You need number, but you need clear strategy. And that strategy is what ADF and Ohanaeze and other bodies need to work out. Two, Anna Mario. The biggest confidence Ndunasu Igbo in Nigeria, and I get Jishin Haki Kewo, Ndi Bibio, Anang, and Ndefik. It is important we go back and read what the British government said about the Efiks and the Anangs and the Bibios in the Harry Willink report. The Bibio man and the Anang man is a hardworking man like the Igbo man. He does not envy a hard-working person because he works too. And he found out that even when we're in trouble, they never abandoned us. Therefore, anyị na-alụ ọgụ ka anyị na ndị Yoruba n'aka. I'm not opposed to it. I'm not opposed to middle belt, but my concern is ndụ a nọ hia anyị na ha omejiele, jide ha well. That is our biggest challenge. The reason is that if we have them, yadi united, imeri anyị na anything that is difficult. Two, the Amainewo Okalabare, who supported Biafra as a special advisor to Ojukwu from 1967 to 1970, was sent on exile by the Tespif. He died in 1973. His remains were buried at Ikoyi Cemetery for supporting Biafra. They've not returned it today. It's important. The biggest abandoned property enwere na River State, our property onye Igbo, our property onye Ejo. Nga enwere the Port Harcourt Polytechnic now, and akpo Ilechi Amadi Polytechnic, wo property Frank Opigo. His private secondary school called Niger Grammar School, he built it. He was the administrator for Yenagoa province. After the war, they seized it from him as abandoned property. I have spoken a lot about Nhemere. The target was not Ndonasu Igbo. It was to completely destroy the unity of the East. Ndonili na anu na mba mmiri bu ihe anishi ha ohu ndi Igbo. Asare Dokobo is my personal friend. Mana ya no na detention. Asare Dokobo wo onye abam. Aha nna ya we di abale. Aha Asare wu uzo di mma. Masha Hari wu onye ocho ogwa. Aha ya wu Ibeneme. Blix wu Okorie. Alabo Grand Douglas wu Okoma. Tan David West wu Osuagun. They are all Igbos. It was the war and the way the war ended. They were bound to deny their Igbo-ness. Because it was the only thing to